guys the rapid fire drill. In the rapid fire drill, we're gonna do 6 ground balls, right in the middle, 6 forehand and 6 backhand. The emphasis is to have a good fielding position, get a grip on the ball, and stay low and keep your eyes behind the ball. And that's how you do the rapid fire drill.